this great country, which has different kind of climate, different kind of people, different kind of what you call weather. It's great to be Indian. You know, I went to this lake, Alcott Lake. You know, I stood on that place, you know, that Shikhar, you know, Murphy Down. I stood there, you know, and there, you know, Sindhu and Ganga and that, what you call, Brahmaputra. And the Satluj, these four rivers, you know, they come from there. At the pavement, not that, you know, four of them you can see. You can see at one time, one or two, you know. Sindh you can see. And when you see that, you know, you feel great, you know, that this is my country. I mean, I'm standing on the highest peak, you know. And there, you know, is the... Hey, but this Desh Prem, you know, it's not, you know, by any political parties. Is something in me. Every Indian carries that, you know. Every Indian carries that. Even when you go out, you know, you remember your country as a whole. And not these bickerings, you know. Or, I mean, political culture, you know, has spoiled our country, you know.